Hey, so this case study is involving one of our clients who is a global retailer specializing in eyewear. They loved the idea of virtual training because they'd experienced it themselves from an external provider who was very professional and very good at delivering virtual training. So they thought, hey, we can do this for ourselves with our own internal training. And they had a go and unfortunately quite quickly fell over at the first hurdle. The trainers got a little spooked around delivering virtual training because they felt concerned about using the technology and were struggling to get interaction going in their virtual workshops. So that's where they came to us and they said, look, we know that it works. We believe in virtual training. We just don't know how to do it ourselves well. So we created a whole program for them and their trainers went through delivery of virtual training, how to design virtual training, and importantly for them, how to get their heads around the tech platform of choice, which was WebEx in their case. What we then did is we put this into practice with actual practice sessions where the trainers designed and delivered virtual workshops, got feedback, improved, and the results were fantastic. So much so that the second round of training was booked pretty much immediately after the first round. What they ended up with is a whole team of trainers around the world who, again, love virtual training. They're getting fantastic results from this. Feedback is really good, and they're saving a load of cost on time and travel, of course, along with carbon footprint. Check it out.